Let us take a look at the Stolo 80 kW mini grid. The Stolo 80 kW mini grid was deployed with the financial support from UNDP, GEF, and Government of Malawi, and it was jointly implemented by CEM and Community Energy Scotland. It has so far connected three villages of Molosio, Ndawambe, and Stolo with 665 customers, and still in the process of connecting 449 new customers who have already paid connection fees. 86 customers have expressed interest and are working on wiring their houses to eventually be connected. The mini grid has three tariffs, being domestic, social, and business. Since commissioning in December 2019, socioeconomic impacts of the mini grid are clear. 23 businesses are thriving, and these include 2 maize mills, 5 orders, 3 barber shops, 1 hairdressing salon, 5 groceries, 3 beer joints, 2 computer operators, and 2 tailors.
Mbali ya business yanga panamba ndumatowera nkuku ndumavanga zinthu magusa fizesi magusa madrink ozizira mabanga profit yambe ikulu sandimene ni mali kwa ndini.
People of Stolo no longer trek 18 kilometers to Mchinji Boma or Magwero in neighboring Zambia for milling services, as now Stolo has 2 maize mills.
Gayocho chikuyendera mphango ya Stolo apali pano chimetuyembekeza chotike chigayo chokonola. Papali pano chilipo nicho gaya chabe. Ye malingana umoyo wa masiku ano anthu akufuna kukonola ndi kugaya.
Currently, bicycles, ox carts and many other things that require welding are done right in a village, and Joachim Ujisi is one of the welders in Stolo. It is pleasing that people of these villages who are farmers, and after the day's work, they now spend their evenings chillaxing in the nearby drinking joints. And even in the homes too, they have gadgets to help them relax, keeping families together. And beautifully so, church services for people of these villages are now live, as they are characterized by use of electrical instruments, as is the case at St. Matthias Molosio Church. Currently, because of the availability of sunflower coupled with the mini grid, now there is a sunflower oil making facility being set up. The mini grid has also provided for 2 step down transformers targeting 80 hectares of irrigable land, so much so that CEM and the community are now looking for financing to implement the irrigation project, as well as other initiatives like milk production and storage. This mini grid is a success story, and it has attracted the interest of other communities. Over 100 of them have expressed interest, and we have narrowed down to 45. Currently, we are looking for financing to scale up.